I found Jesus in the fall of 99. He was living with a Mexican in the trailer next to mine. I got down on my knees. He walked right up to me and licked my face. And old Pablo says he likes you, so I guess that you're okay. I said, what's his name? That's my dog, Jesus. And now before you get all mad, there's lots of reasons why he's got a name like that. He's a shepherd and a good one, man's best friend and then some. He loves me and forgives me no matter what I do. He's the kind of friend who'd give his life for you. That's my dog, Jesus. I found Jesus on my porch at 4 a.m. I couldn't stand to hear him crying. I got up to let him in. That's when I saw the light from the trailer next to mine burning down. And by sunrise, Shady Acres was a patch of smoking ground. And Jesus was nowhere to be found. 12 people searched the rubble, calling out his name. The firemen must have thought we all were crazy. Like the rest I knew, I could have perished in those flames, and I would have too, except that Jesus saved me. I found Jesus because of what that dog showed me, and I was baptized 3 days later in a church right down the street. My sins were washed away, and I was crying as I prayed, but through my tears heard the preacher saying, hey, who brought that dog in here? And Pablo answered loud and clear, that's my dog, Jesus. Now before you get all mad, there's lots of reasons why he's got a name like that. He's a shepherd and a good one, man's best friend and then some. He loves me and forgives me no matter what I do. He's the kind of friend who give his life for you. That's my dog, Jesus. That's my dog, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Woo!